Hello and welcome to my channel. Today we'll explore whether a small robot can conquer real stairs. It's time to return to the very beginning. Who claimed that my robot was too slow? Well, that was true. It used to take him quite a while to climb a small step. However, things have changed. What once was a challenge is now an easy walk. 15 seconds instead of almost 3 minutes. But what about a real challenge? Standard stair specifications dictate that the height should be range from 13 to 20 cm with an average of 18 to 19, and the depth should be between 21 and 35 cm with an average of 25. It's obvious that the greater the height and the smaller the depth, the more difficult the climb. Let's try this nearly impossible challenge, 20 to 23 cm in height, 25 cm in depth and 3 steps. As you can observe, the result is much better. This was achieved through the redesign of the legs and the implementation of stronger servos, now twice as powerful. The longer legs enable more complex moves, although I had to prioritize efficiency over appearance. I am finally satisfied with the robot, so I plan to continue enhancing it. Currently I am experimenting with a LiDAR sensor to enable fully autonomous movement and obstacle navigation. Additionally, I've constructed a robot dog, which I've named the Hellhound. However, it hasn't proven as efficient as anticipated, so I've returned to Fenix. If you'd like me to revisit the robot dog in the future, please let me know in the comments. All models and code can be found in the links below. If you have any ideas regarding potential applications for such a robot, please share them in the comments. For now, it seems it can only function as a pet. Thank you for watching, and I hope to see you on my channel again.